So you try your best to absorb what you can. I know that the time is very short, okay? All right, and in fact, I have discussed with Andrew, maybe some other days we will fly over to your side. I don't know yet when is it, okay? But I believe some of you, before that, we have communication with him, maybe, right? Through email, right? Is it somebody out there? Who are there? Who else? So this is the doctor Samuel. Now you see the real person. Okay, now I pass the time to him. All right. Okay, so try your best. If you have a question, please ask. All right. And then Samuel maybe will speak for this. Just for your information, I just received from Big Wooden email from the senior. Next year, when there's a specific competition, the Wooden team will be invited to come to Singapore. Can be a mixed team for all the nursing members, all these members. Depends on how it goes. Now, details haven't come out yet. Okay, you will compete. It's a, we call that family match, family competition between Singapore, Hong Kong team, Malaysia team, and Cambodia, and then Batam, which is the Malaysia team. Right? Okay? So try your best.
I'm Mr. Riem, a civil engineer.
Riem?
Yes. Thank you.
Hello, doctor.
I'm Raksa.
Raksa?
Yeah, Raksa.
Okay.
I'm communication.
Communication.
My name is Moni Ron.
Moni Ron.
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 Ron. R-A-T-A.
R-A-T-A, yeah. Ron.
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 Oh, Moni Ron.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I'm medical student.
Oh, hi.
My name is Chan Moni. I study banking and finance management. And also working with Marvin Hotel.
Okay. So,
you,
what was your name again?
Chan Ton.
Chan Ton.
Yeah, C-A-N-O.
C-A-N-O-N.
My name is Gunther.
What's your name?
Gunther.
Gunther.
Yeah.
the other numbers at the number 2?
Number 2.
Oh, I haven't assigned yet. Okay. Then how about the number 3 is the vice leader, is the assistant leader. So number 3 assignment? Also not assigned. Team, there are 5 people in the team. Okay. But the people participating in the competition itself is only 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Number 5 is a reserve. Okay, so number 5 is also very important because number 5 needs to know how to become number 1, how to do number 2, how to do number 3, how to do number 4. Okay. And number 1 is the leader. Number 3 is the vice leader or the second in charge. Then number 2 and number 4, they were help number 1 and number 4 and number 3. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So I understand that I think Louis took you all for showcase yesterday. Okay. So what have you all practiced so far for the showcase?
Just give
up
the case
and ask them to the question. Okay. But did you all approach the agency in terms of the number of models? No. Okay. So your own self assigned who is number 2, number 3, number 4 la. Okay. So short case. His short case is 10 minutes. Okay. Okay. So nursing there's no short case la, but in essence it is still testing your person knowledge. Okay. Yeah, I think that for those who for the benefit of those who didn't read the WhatsApp message, for short case usually one penalty. Short case usually one penalty. And short case is for ambulance. And short case will after doing the first aid, then they will go on to do transportation of entity. temperature and all those things. So top phase is what? Balance. Okay. We call AA lah, okay? Adult ambulance. And ambulance adult. Okay. Then for long case, also for ambulance, usually there are 2 to 3 casualties. Okay, 2 to 3 casualties. So if there are 2 to 3, okay, 2 to 3 casualties is long case, okay, and medium case, medium case is for nursing. Nursing adult. Also around 2 to 3 casualties. Long case is LC, okay? Medium case is MC, okay? Or the short form, not to write it here alone. So if there are 2 casualties, okay? Number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4. Okay, can I? Number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4. Okay, usually the number 3, number 4 will go to the more serious casualty. Okay, because number 1 is the team leader. Number 1 sometimes need to come over to this side to know what is happening. Okay? So number 1 is the team leader. Team leader will assign number 2 follow me, number 3 and 4 go to the other community, the other more serious community. Because number 3 is also the assistant team leader. Okay? So they will attend to the more serious community. Or sometimes number 1 will come over to know what is happening on this side. Okay, so sometimes number 2 alone, one person out here. So this one usually the less severe casualty, that number 2 enter. Okay, so far I understand. Any questions? Okay, so this is two casualties. So if there are 3 casualties, will be number 2, number 3, number 4. Okay? Number 2, number 3, number 4. Then number 1 will move around. Number 1 will move around. Okay? And help out and understand what is happening. Number 1 will tell the rest what to do. Because number 1 is the team leader. Okay, this one let number 3 go to the serious one. Or usually you let number 3 go to the serious one. Okay, but if because sometimes you go in you don't know which is the serious one.
Yes.
Okay. So if you think you need help, then you tell number 3 and number 3 come over and bring your self change. If you think you have any problem. Okay? And this is long case and medium case. So another important point is that for long case and medium case, there will always be one cardiac arrest. One cardiac arrest. If there are two casualties, one of them will need to do CPR. Okay. So CPR usually you let one person do. Unless the person is tired, then two person hold on and do. Okay? So usually if there are two casualties, okay, and one of them is CPR, one of them need to do CPR, usually you let them do. Okay, but this one not fit, your own self see who more confident in doing CPR. So this one is just a general guide, okay? Don't be rigid, okay? So if you go down, if messy, your own self decide what to do, okay? And so this one also there will also be one casualty that you lose. So usually. The one doing the CPR usually it is not number 3 because CPR is actually quite easy. Okay, CPR, anybody knows how to do CPR. So usually CPR, I would say that it's not usually we let number 2 or number 4 do CPR. Okay? I understand that.
Member
of team. Okay, so if member has casualty already, then you attend to the casualty. Then if you need help, you call for number 1, ask number 1 come over, then tell him what happened. Okay? Then if number 1 thinks that this member cannot handle the casualty, number 1 can ask another member to swap over. Okay? This one not fit, this one your own self decide. Okay, whoever is more comfortable in doing what you want to work at.
One member complete to sell his custody already, so he can go away to have another custody.
So you say the casualty finished already?
Yeah, finished and he stay alone and he can come to other custody.
No, never leave casualty alone. Never leave casualty alone. Never leave casualty alone. If there are only 2 to 3 casualties. Okay. But sometimes long case. Okay. This year national competition long case there were 5 casualties. Okay. So 5 casualties, no choice, have to leave 1 or 2 alone. Okay. So if you have to leave casualty alone, so. If you have to leave the casualty by himself or herself, to leave the one who is conscious. Conscious casualty. That means your trick finish, the person is conscious, maybe just ankle sprain, the person can be open. Can be not there alone, yeah, they want to live alone. Okay, but there is provided if they are more than, if they are more than four, or more than or equal to four entities. Okay, because you only have four members. Okay, understand? But otherwise, if they are only, okay, so very clear, short case, never leave an entity alone, because short case, there's only one entity. Okay, then long case, in that case, if there are two to three entities, never leave an entity alone, because you have four members. Each person, each entity should at least be attended by one facilitator. Okay, but if there are four entities, no choice, you, after finish reading the conscious one, if you want to go over to help others, okay, you can leave the conscious one to go. Okay, yeah?
Depend on have a member. Depend on the first ed member. If capacity more than our member, then
yeah. If capacity more, the conscious one you finish already, you leave the conscious alone. Go and help those people who need help. Okay. That one if there are four or more capacity. Okay. Because you only have four members.
We need to go to the serious one or go to the normal one?
Priority.
The serious one.
Which one? As in
the
you.
Mean if capacity 5 and the first adder only 4. So we need to
go to the serious one first.
Yeah, serious one.
Always go to the serious ones first. Okay. But unlikely, that means usually if there are 5 casualties, they won't appear at the same time. Usually. Okay? That means when you go into the competition, okay, I tell you for this year national competition at 0 minute, that means when you enter the competition, there were only 2 casualties. Okay? Then at 5 minutes. They introduce one more casualty. They will bring casualties into the goal. Okay, but if in the event that if there are, when you go in, there are only 5 casualties, you all must attend to the more severe casualties.
มีในทางโซนนั้นคือตัวดอกเรื่องคือปีมั้ง
ปีเนี่ยแบบ
ตัวเบอร
์ตามตามเส้นเส้นการเกฟเฟอร์มายอดดำตาม
นั่งไงนั่งไงย้อนเลยย้อนเหยียดทางวิญญาณสาววิญญาณตอนนั้นวิญญาณจะโจตัวดอกคือจับปีโจเรื่องคือมีปีครับปรามิตีมีมวยจังเดินน้อง
โบกโบกปรามิตีโ
บกมวยตามที่โบกปี
แต่ไปคลาดไปโจ้สัก
ปรามตำดอง
โอเค so this one is a conscious entity. Conscious means we are all conscious. We can move all those conscious. Conscious means the entity lying on the ground cannot talk, cannot move. Okay, not responding to you. That is unconscious. Okay, sometimes.In real life, there's an in-between. That means drowsy. Okay, in real life, this is real life, but in competition, it's only conscious or unconscious usually. Okay, but in real life, there's a drowsy entity, okay, somewhere between conscious and unconscious, semi-conscious, or what you call semi-conscious. Competition usually we make it simple. Usually we make it either conscious or unconscious. Okay. okay, conscious, unconscious, then conscious is the more severe. Okay, so unconscious is more severe because they cannot talk, they cannot move, they cannot hear what's happening. Okay, conscious is less severe. Okay,
and
understand.
Okay, understand what severe mean.
Serious
and severe the same.
So if you are conscious, you are more severe. Okay, conscious, the person can talk to you, can hear what's happening. Okay, that one is less severe. Oh, okay, that is for condition. Okay. So this is one part of seriousness. How severe, how serious is the casualty? Then the next part will move on to when you approach the casualty, okay?
Sao còn hai bếp bởi dương nhà hẹp à? Sao ấy dương nhà hẹp dương mình em bùi lên dương nhà hẹp. À nó sao cũng sao. Sao
cũng
ok, so this one is
chập.
When you ok, so during competition you will form up. Ok, the form people will form up, will line up, ok. Line up, okay. Then the judge will be here. Number one is here. Number one reports to the judge. Okay, then they will try out, okay. Oh, number one reports to the judge. Okay, then judge will pass number one a paper. The paper will tell you what is the scenario. Oh, the time I sent you all the WhatsApp, I gave a few examples. Okay, oh, the paper will tell you what is the scenario. Okay, then number one will break the team, dismiss the team, okay? Okay, or we will use break, break more accurate, okay? Break the team, discuss, okay? Discuss how to approach the scenario, okay? So, when you break the team, when you discuss, okay, number one, look at the scene, you visualize how many casualties are there, okay? So, if there are two casualties, then during the discussion, you can tell your number 2, number 3, number 4, who to go to each entity. Okay? If you have 3 entity also, you can tell number 2, 3, 4, each one to 1 entity. Okay? So during the discussion, you can just take a look at the scene to see how many entities are there. Okay? And also, your time, the 15 minutes or 20 minutes, will start the moment your break for discussion. Break discussion, the time starts already. Okay? Also don't spend too much time discussing. Okay? Also during the discussion time, faster take a look how many entity, then put yourself aside. And also during discussion time, you need to quickly open the first aid kit to wear
gloves.
To wear the gloves, okay? During the discussion. During discussion, faster wear gloves, okay, to save time. Okay, because during competition, I see other schools, they go down there to casualty, see the casualty, then they wear the school they really waste time. Okay, so during the discussion, you wear your go where, okay? Okay? So when girls ready, finish ready, then you all stand up. Okay, later we practice, okay, stand up. Then number one, we'll say team approach. Okay, team approach. Okay, area and safe.
Team approach. Yes.
Okay, if you can, you don't use approach, you don't can also can I just go in a team, area and safe. Okay, so or to just to say that area is unsafe, you need to remove the danger first, okay?
Not safe.
Okay, area unsafe.
Team in clothing.
Team area unsafe.
Unsafe.
Okay, so you need to remove the danger first. Okay. So number one, we'll ask whichever number, okay, 2 or 3 or 4, okay, to go. And
catch team one.
Okay.
Oh, clear.
Go in to make sure the area is safe. Okay, so you go in, number 2, 3, or 4, go in, you ask the judge, sir, is the area safe? Okay? If the judge say area is safe, then okay. And go back and tell number 1, area is safe. Okay? But if you go in, you see the judge say, I don't know. Okay? Then if you see on the floor, there are like chairs or what, try to clear away. To make it easier to win. Okay? Okay. Okay, once you can approach a D, then you go in. Number 1 will assign to go which major D. Okay, number 1 will say, or number 2, follow me to this major D. Number 3 and 4, to the major D over there. Move. So you go in, let's say we go in to see one candidate, there's one candidate on the floor, you check the response. Hello, hello, are you okay? It is the same thing, hello, hello, are you okay? If the person does not respond, you know about this ADP thing? So, when you go in, hello, hello, okay, the person talking to you, okay, the person is alert. When you go in, hello, hello, I'm okay. Hello, okay, you go in, if the person is talking to you, the person is alert. Okay, they say hello. You go in, the person not talking to you, hello, hello, I'm okay. You're talking to the person. Okay, the person responds to your voice. Yeah. Okay, so that is B. Okay. If hello, hello, I'm okay, the person does not talk to you, does not respond to you, you inflict pain here, okay? The person responds to you, the person is responsive to pain. Okay? But if you go in, hello, hello, I'm okay, you inflict pain, no response, the person is unconscious. Okay? Can I? Okay? So this one, how to use this, you go in, hello, you go in, if the casualty is now talking to you, you can say, sir, the casualty is alert. Okay? If you go in, the casualty is just sitting down there, not doing anything, then you say, hello, how are you, okay? The person responds to you.
Area.
You all must have decide. You can. Number one is the leader. Number one cannot check area. criteria. Number one, decide who to check. You ownself see who has to check, who has to go and clear things. Your ownself decide. Okay? This one, I'm not fixing for your ownself decide. Okay?
And after that, report to the judge. After that, report to
the judge. Okay, so the number... Okay, let's say I said number one, say, or number two, go and check the area for any dangerous object. Okay, for any... Okay, to check the area for any danger. Then number two, we'll go and see. If the number two doesn't see any dangerous things on the floor, number two, go and ask the judge, sir, is there any danger? If the judge say no danger, then just go to the one say there is no danger. If the judge say what you see is what you get, then there's no danger also lah. Okay? Then if you see the floor is okay, no problem, then go back to the number one say one, no danger. Area clear. If the cutting can move, okay lah, can move lah. But if the casualty is unconscious, or if the casualty cannot move, then no choice. Have to mark out the knife, then remove the knife. Okay, put the plastic bag. If you want, can move. Okay? But if you don't want to spend too much time moving the casualty, you just say members, area is wet, you can move. Because in real life, if really you don't waste too much time moving, you just trip up the spot. But just be careful, don't fall down. Usually the judge when they see the thing is coming, the judge will stand there. Okay? Then, number one. Okay, so judge will be here, okay? Then, no, they don't move us. You need to type out. Team or match? Forward. Going forward. Team, forward, match. Okay, so you all first. Let's match the judge.
Team forward, match.
Okay, so your own self practice, okay? Own self practice, team forward, match. Doesn't really support the weight. It's still hanging. Okay, arm sling will support the weight.
Yeah.
Yeah. Elbow injury depends. If you don't want the casting to move, or even I'll suggest if elbow injury also something. Okay. Just follow the first aid manual. The first aid manual is correct. Okay.
Okay. So, how about the person who got a problem with the location?
This location,
and then
was
cut here.
Cut here, elevation stick, because you want to elevate the hand.
Okay.
If it's cut, it's okay.
Don't cut,
just location.
This location, arm stick. Because you want to support the weight. You don't want it to hang. You do like that, sometimes this one will move more. Okay, just do arm stick.
How about the
elbow, just do arm. Very seldom you use elevation stick. Okay, just remember, very seldom.
If we have two elbows, if we have two cut like this one and this one,
Do arm sling.
No, both
hands. Oh, two cut. Elevation sling also cannot. Never mind, this one whatever sling also can. You want to arm sling, you want to elevation sling. This one doesn't matter.
สู้ชนไปเตือนนายก็มา Thank you
Okay So life threatening condition Okay.And for primary survey, it is in the sequence. That means you need to clear your airway first before you can move on to breathing, before you can move on to circulation. Oh, this is your one. Okay. So for airway, if the casualty is conscious and alert and talking to you, the airway is open and clear.The casualty is alert, talking, airway clear. Okay, because if your airway is not open, if it's not clear, you will not be able to talk. Okay, in order for you to talk, your airway must be clear. If you are choking, then your airway will not be clear. Okay, so this one is for conscious casualty. And also,So what are the problems that you can face with airway? Okay. So first one is choking. Okay. So if you go and put your cavity is choking, the first one you must immediately go and proceed with the treatment of choking. Okay. So choking will be having maneuver.This one is not a hemi maneuver for choking. Conscious choking. Do you know about hemi maneuver? Do you know? I need a guy who can watch it. So do you know that?
I need to ask more about it.
Do
like
this. Chest thrust.
Chest thrust.
Chest thrust.